Periodontal disease and gum disease is a very, very common occurrence that we can find amongst the adult population here in the US. In fact, almost 50% of US adults have some form of gum disease. Couple that with about 70% of people have some form of malocclusion or bite issue. All right, when we want to treat gum disease today in the most minimally invasive way, we have to think outside of the box of conventional surgery. And one of the things as a periodontist that I love to do and offer my patients is Invisalign therapy. Invisalign is a system that involves clear trays that move the teeth, and more importantly in my case, even allow me to move the roots in a way that I can fix gum recession without having to cut or sew the gums at all. Today, we know how important it is to maintain good, healthy gums because it doesn't only affect the health of your mouth, but affects your overall health. We want to do things that limit inflammation so we can live long, healthy lives.